Let's get to some more breaking news at 6. A prostitution sting lands a Lee County judge in jail. Officials confirm 20th Judicial Circuit Court Judge Jay Rosman was arrested on Friday night for soliciting an undercover officer for sex. NBC2's Nestor Montoya spoke with people appalled to learn someone who's supposed to uphold the law would be accused of breaking it. Nestor.
Right, and Judge Jay Rosman has served in Lee County for more than 30 years. His arrest comes as a major shock to residents in the area. People I spoke with say this behavior is the last thing they'd expect from a judge.
Lee County residents in disbelief.
Definitely shocking, appalling, disturbing.
After learning 20th Circuit Judge Jay Rosman was busted trying to pay for sex in Collier County.
He knows he was doing wrong. He went out of his jurisdiction to go buy a woman, and that's not okay.
He should be upholding the law 100% of the time, not just whenever he feels like it's okay to do it.
An undercover Naples police officer arranged meetups with 6 men at a hotel near US 41 Friday night. Police say Judge Rosman contacted the officer over the phone and negotiated to pay $300 for sex. Rosman is married with 3 children.
I hope he gets disbarred. I hope he gets jail time, and I hope his wife leaves him because she deserves better and her children deserve better than that.
Police say Rosman resisted officers during the arrest. He was taken to the Naples jail, but records show he bonded out shortly after, around midnight. Residents say they're happy authorities are cracking down on prostitution.
Something should be done about it. It should be stopped, and wherever it happened, it doesn't matter if it's here, Naples, or Punta Gorda, wherever, it should be stopped somehow. And, you know, obviously they're trying to do that, and that's a good thing.
Well, Rosman is doing court on March 7th. A spokesperson with the Lee County Justice Center says Chief Judge Michael McHugh will be providing coverage for Rosman's docket. Live in the studio, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.